In this video, I'll talk about oxidation reduction reactions, oftentimes abbreviated redox reactions, and I'll also write the half reactions and identify the oxidizing and reducing agents. So first, when we're talking about the half reactions, there's a nice mnemonic phrase to help us memorize what's going on, and that is oil rig, O-I-L-R-I-G. The O stands for oxidation, so oxidation, and then IL, that's is loss. Oxidation is loss of electrons. So the element that is going through oxidation is losing electrons. And then the reduction is going to be gain, a gain of electrons. So we'll write that, RIG, reduction is gain. Is gain of electrons. I'll finish that off for you. We've got of electrons. We'll throw that in to finish the sentence of each of those. Okay, so loss and gain of electrons. So let's color code the half reactions for this complete redox reaction. The complete reaction is 4Fe plus 3O2 yields 2Fe2O3. And this is part of the process of rust. There's always water involved as well, but we've simplified it here. And the Fe, the iron, is going through an oxidation. It is losing electrons. So we write Fe yields its iron ion, that's Fe3+, plus 3 electrons. And that's the oxidation half reaction. And then the reduction half reaction will be the gaining of electrons. So this oxygen molecule is gaining 4 electrons, and that will yield 2 oxygen ions, 2O2-. Notice, first of all, you might notice that the green and the red, when combined, wouldn't be balanced, right? You have 3 electrons over here and 4 electrons here. That's okay, because in half reactions, we're not worried about balancing from one half reaction to the other. The complete reaction is balanced, and that's okay. That's good. Now, also, you'll notice that this O, this oxygen ion, it does not have the 2 subscript, because we're, in effect, kind of pulling that molecule apart into its ions, okay, when we add the 4 electrons. Okay, that's just to simplify a way of thinking of what's going on. So that's the oxidation and the reduction half reactions in green and red. And now let's switch colors entirely and see what is going on here. The O2, the oxygen, this is always going to be the case. The oxygen is the oxidizing agent. So there are more general cases where oxidizing talks about other elements, but this is where the oxidizing gets its name, from oxygen. So O2 is the oxidizing agent. And I just said that oxygen went through a reduction. Then it goes through a reduction. It is the oxidizing agent. So reduction is the noun. It's what is happening. And oxidizing is the verb. So it is doing something to the other. It is oxidizing the iron. So O2 is the oxidizing agent. And we haven't used yellow yet, so we'll talk about rust, or I'm sorry, the iron, before it rusts, is the reducing agent. It is reducing the oxygen. So the Fe, the iron, is the reducing agent. And then to help me keep it straight in my head, I like to do this. I like to draw these arrows. The Fe is the reducing agent, and that is it did this action on the oxygen. So the O2 was reduced. The O2 was reduced, and the O2 is the oxidizing agent. So it is acting upon the iron, and the iron, the Fe, was oxidized. So I hope that helps to keep it straight between the noun oxidation of what happened and the verb oxidizing in the process. If you did find this video helpful, I hope you did, consider liking it or sharing it with a friend.